I need a different question.
Hi, my name's Lisetta. I'm 20 years old. I'm from Pennsylvania, and I'm on Team 1. I've had notoriously spectacular Christmas and birthday gifts. One day, I woke up on Christmas morning, and I looked out my window, and it had snowed, which also big bonus. Outside, I saw some dark figures in my yard, and I was like, what is this? And I was like, scared out of my mind. And my siblings all looked out the window and they were like, what is that? And we were all scared. And my dad was like, ha, 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 ha. And we went outside in my backyard, like in the very back of my backyard. My dad got like, not just like a nativity scene, but a life-size nativity scene. And it was horrifying, but it was also great. I liked it. So when I was little, I would like go to mass with my family, and my dad one time was like, Lisetta, when the bells at church ring, like when the priest elevates a host, that's a miracle. I thought that like, that the miracle that took place was that like bells rang on their own. So like, I thought that like when Jesus was like being, like when the bread's being transformed into Jesus's body and blood, that like in addition to that, like the bread made a sound. And like, I lived in that ignorance for like several years. I was like, probably like an embarrassing age of like 12. And I was like, like, Jesus, like whenever you wanna show up, like let me know, like ring the bells. And then I was like, wait a minute. And I kinda pieced it together. It was humbling.